Okay, hello everybody, and welcome back to Song of the Deep. Sorry, it's been a while. I went on a last minute camping trip, and now I'm out in the motel again, which is why I'm gonna be speaking quietly. I'm also in a really uncomfortable position because of the way for the headset. I actually can't use my nice headset. I have to use my headphones and just plug them into the back of this huge TV. So I'm at like. I'm a little bit to the side of the TV and like really close to it, and it's huge. So, yes, forgive me, but that's unfortunately, it's what's gonna be. How did I? There we go. Okay. So, oh no. Okay. But yes. So, I am in a weird position. And it's fine. And we're gonna play this game. Oh, and I am sorry though about I was like, I'm gonna play this game, and then I like left it, and I feel bad about that. How did I? Okay, that's how. I get through here. But yeah, I went to some really cool places. And I'm currently in the middle of nowhere, Wyoming, doing archaeology work, so it's a very pretty area. Ta-da. Wait, so I can't get through here though, right? No? Looks like this is the only way? Up here? This music is so beautiful. My neck's gonna be so cricked after this. Oh, it's gonna be great. Oh, okay. That was part of a puzzle for that area, apparently. What the heck is that? I needed that head for right here. Ooh. Wait, no, don't send me back out there. Ooh, I don't even know what's over here. Oh. Let's go back. Hello.
Wreckage of an old Fomori vessel lay an undamaged propulsion device. Meryn bolted it onto the back of her submarine, eager to test out its effects on her lightweight craft.
If boost is pressed for too long... Well, what's boost? Oh, okay. See, that's the thing, is I'm so close to the screen. Oh, so it kind of lets you get past... Okay. What's this? Little glimmering. So, am I missing like upgrades if I. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, what was it? Oh, it's not for very long. Bad. Oh, I need to find a pearl? Yeah, you put a pearl in there. Come on, let me do it. Man. Was there a way to go? Oh, wait. Another one. Whoa. I really like the creatures and stuff. It's such a calming game. Oh, so. Come back here. I don't know what you do, but you're coming with me. Dang it. I think it's just a throwing object, but I might try to stick it in a clam. Oh, there's a bunch of treasure up there. Nope, okay. Now I don't know what to do. My paths are all cut off. So the item, okay, was that what I found earlier?
Giant clams were notoriously picky eaters. Each one seemed to prefer a different kind of treat.
Okay. Maybe I'll try a sea urchin? Nope. Maybe I'll bring this one, brain coral, with me over here. No, those don't seem to, like, interact at all. Backtrack? Okay. A little bit. So there is an item right there, but I don't know how to get it. There was that. Oh, okay, maybe now with my boost I can get in there. Oh. Nope. Down. Maybe if I can get it to, like, go down near it, it'll work. Oops. No. Okay. Oh no. Wait. Okay, I need to get a bit of a running start, apparently. Oopsie, we'll come back. Come back, little head. Where did you go? Did it reappear? Oh no, where did it go? Where did it go? No! I needed it. Oh no, what the heck did I do? Where did I throw it at? I threw it straight up in the air. I ruined everything. Well, I guess we could see what else we could get from the guy. Oh, jeez. Your stuff costs a lot of money, guy. Ooh. I would like that. Maybe I should just farm enemies. They should go grind. Know what I'm saying? Oh, let's see if, well, no. I don't think. No. Eh. Maybe if I leave the area, it'll come back. Oh, wait, can I? Oh, then it'll. It'll shut that. I'm supposed to have a better concussive blast on this thing, you know? Oh, thank you. Actually, maybe that's bad. Maybe I should have. Let's see. I should have, like, quit right after I messed up the head. Maybe if I leave the area, though, it'll come back. I made it. Oh, I've been here. Okay. I was confused. Can't go any further in there. I don't really seem to pick up things that would interact with the clams, though. Come with me. I don't think I can actually. Yeah, I can't take it out of this area. Now that I think about it. Well, where did it go? I broke the game. Sorry, I'm not making, like, any progress. I don't know what I've done. Oh. Oh, wait, what? Is that the one that belonged in the other area? How did I get here? And now I can't get back. Oh no, I can. I should be able to. No. Yay! Okay, further running start. Of course I did it once and now I can't do it again. Or maybe I should just... Yeah, okay, there we go. There we go. Okay. What's this? Oh, that's a whole new area. Marrow Ruins. Ooh, cool. How am I supposed to get through here, though? That's what I want to know.
Merrin looked in awe all around her. She knew this place from her father's songs.
Oh, look at the background.
These were the lost ruins of the Marrows.
Wow, cool. Look at all these. This is exactly what I wanted. This is awesome. Look at the background too. Like, whoa. There's so many.
Lantern jellies blocked Merrin's path. Although the creatures could be deadly to the touch, they were very shy, and even avoided each other's light.
I don't have a light, but I need one. Ooh, nice. Money! Look at her happy face. Oh. Another brain coral. Okay. So we have that route that we need to get a lamp for. Ooh. What's this? Moving gears? Whoa. Wait. Oh, I can use it as like a... Oops. That's what the little plus is down there. Okay. Shows me my health. Okay. So she's making some repairs right now. Some much needed repairs. I keep checking to see if the audio's working, because you know what I want them. When I like had to replay so much crap. I guess I'll just use something as a a barrier, basically. Oh, whoa. Oh, crap. I need to fix myself.
Merrin peered through the windows of the houses, wondering if a Merrow girl once lived there.
There's a pearl.
And if her father had sung her lullabies about the world above.
I wonder what happened. Why can't I get it in there? Oops. Oh, that's where I need to go. You know, I actually didn't really notice the whole arrow thing. Okay, well, it looks like that item over there in the Undying Caves is like not blocked off. But it is. I don't know what it is. But it's definitely blocked off. Oh, whoa. We did it. I guess we'll go look over here. Where does the map? Oh, well, the map wants me to go over there. Oh. Oops. Whoa. Okay.
Merrin discovered two glowing lights amidst the scraps of an old Fomori machine. She attached them to the front of the submarine's hull.
So that's a Fomori machine.
Hoping they would help guide her on her journey.
Ooh. Ooh, pretty. Ow. I was, trying to avoid them. Whoa. Yeah, look at her face. She's like, eee.
A blur of color darted through the shadows. Was that a narrow maiden swimming through the ruins?
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh. Oops, let's turn the lights on. That's. Okay, where? She went up here. What? There's something down here. Oh. Destroying priceless vases. All for money. What? Oh! Oh! Oh, that was worth a lot. Aren't you guys supposed to move or something? I don't fit through there anyway. It's a little darker down here. We saw shit, so they're still alive. Like, they're still. The mermaids are still. I love how that's just a never ending cycle of blowing itself up. Is there. No? Okay. Beautiful. Oh!
Merrin tried to speak to her, but the Merrow raced away.
She's beautiful! She can go in the background, I can't. Let's see, could I... I'm gonna go check out this area really quick. With the... Oh, not this one. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I was in there. Okay, but I'm gonna go... Oh, okay, 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 okay. Ooh, there's more jellyfish. I freaking love jellyfish. They're my favorite. Favorite, sea creatures. Move. Whoa. Nice. Deeper and deeper. Awesome. Ooh. Big, impressive building. Maybe. Or just the collapsed ruins of a bunch. Do you want this thing right here? No? Okay. I won't worry about it then. Are those whales in the background? Cool. Oh, wait. Okay. Let's see if he wants to eat this. Oops, can't go behind it. My bad. I'm trying. Okay, open up. Wait. He ate that one. Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. There's pearls over there. I feel bad for breaking the vases, though. Okay, is that... Or is there... more down here? Oh. Oh. Okay. Okay, the next area. Where did she go? Where? What? Oh man, how do I get through here? Oh, I can break the wooden ones. Okay. I'm rich! Uh-oh. But I can't break through those. Maybe if I get an upgrade, but I don't know. Is that the only place where the crab is, too? How much money do I have? 209 treasures, oh my gosh. 49 items? Jeez. 236. Oh, can I go this way? Oh. Look at me. What's in there? Nothing? Oh. Oh, hello?
The razor-quilled pufferfish was not a direct threat, but it steadfastly refused to move out of the way.
He's totally unimpressed with that. I feel like something's gonna come out of those.
A glowing swirl in the water tugged at Merrin's sob.
Ooh.
Was this a time vortex?
Ooh.
Where might it lead?
That sounds dangerous. Oops. I need to get more batteries. I didn't bring batteries with me. I mean, this is where I need to go to progress the story. But... oh, but can I... no? Can I keep going? Okay. I wonder if...
At last, the Merrow Maiden stopped. Merrin called to her. Please wait. I'm only trying to find my father. The Merrow looked at her for a long moment, then stirred the water with her hands, forming a ghostly image. It was the sunken ship graveyard known as Skeleton Reef. Could her father be trapped there? The Merrow pointed the way to go, and Merrin thanked her.
Oh. I hope she's helpful. Thank you.
Before she turned to go, Merrin asked the Merrow her name. Call me Carl.
Oh my gosh, cute.
She said. Another girl once called me that, years ago. She said it means friend.
Aww. Oh, hi. Oh my gosh, you don't even... Oh, let me give you a thing. Crap. That's too much, for sure. I might save up for that. But the thing is, I don't know if that will actually help me get through to areas that I want to. You know what I mean? Bye-bye. A narwhal! Man, how far can I go? Whoa. Oh, cool.
Meryl picked up a fragment of a Fomori Sentinel's hull. She hammered it into the wall of her own submarine, making it more resistant to damage.
Test it out. Okay. So I don't want to keep going down yet. Look at that, it's like kind of brighter right there. Oh, can I pull? What do I need a searchlight for? Oh, is it?
Very... To reach the lost graveyard of ships, Meryl would have to cross the foul and treacherous region known as Watcher's Hollow. This was a place her father had never sung about, for the tales of the Watcher were known only to those below.
Creepy! I didn't realize! Let me go back. I'm glad it lets you go back. I'm not ready. Oh. Well... Maybe further down the bottom? Remember that time vortex goes too. Faces. This is neat. Oh god, it goes so deep. Ooh. Whoa. Oh, cool. There's so much. So much stuff.
Now the seahorse was poking at a glass wall. Such a strange creature. Meryn thought. She wished she could understand what it wanted.
You mean a... I don't think I know how to help you yet. Strange creature of the deep. There was stuff up here. I need to go to bed for work, but there's so many things to find. No, why can't I go in there? What? Maybe I need to get like a... that's weird. I don't know. Oh, look at that one. Secrets. Even. Well, I could definitely buy something. Oh, Shoot, where's that go? Oops. Wait. No. Oh man. Okay, I just gotta. No. No. Maybe I need to make it reach farther. Okay, maybe we need to upgrade the claw. Thank you. Reaches a little further. Looks pretty impressive now, too. No. The lighting keeps doing odd things. Okay, we can go up. Ooh, quick. Oh, why can't I? I mean, how do you break those? Like, do I drag a bomb around with me or something? Oh, I maybe need the bigger. The better propeller, maybe? Ooh, come on. Apparently, you can, like, go up and around that area. Oh, it's through a locked majiga thingy. I wonder if I could, get that thing. I like can't even. Can't even send the hook in there, which is kind of cheating to me. But whatever. Maybe she gets like a dive suit or something where she can go explore out of the suit for a bit. Well, I think I'm gonna have to save it here, but it's a little bit longer than it was last time, but I really like it so far. I'm probably doing, you know, I'm probably missing out on several things. Ooh, let's get some of this real quick, actually. What's that little wall? I don't know what things are, but it's cool. But yeah, I'm gonna have to maybe get a longer set of headphones, because it's just my earbuds right now, and have a big crick in my neck, but hopefully the volume and everything's good for you guys, and hopefully we'll be able to get some videos out. The internet here is really crap, so we'll see, but thank you guys for watching the original one on this and liking it, and I hope you enjoy this one. I'll see you next time.